The Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs has given the clearance or in principle approval for enabling reduction of Government of India paid up share capital in select central public sector enterprises, the CPSEs. This is except, in other words, this is excluding that is Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited's equity shareholding of that 61% that it holds in Numaligarh Refinery Limited will be excluded from this disinvestment.